Here, we now know how a popular Texan rapper and producer died. He was known as Beatking. His manager told the Associated Press that Justin Riley, his real name, government name, fainted during a recording session and died at the hospital. His cause of death is from a pulmonary embolism. That's a blood clot that blocks and stops blood flow to an artery in the lung. He was only 39 years old.